Hey, we about to react to Shitty Boys Baby Tron. This song is called Jesus Shuttleworth, and it was shot by the Hip Hop Lab. Or it was shot by AXA. One of the two. It was uploaded by the Hip Hop Lab for sure. This shit starting off like Back to the Future type shit. All right, so niggas do be dick sucking so tough to the point where they dick sucking. You would think they dick sucking did pay off. Unfortunately for them, it don't. And he said, "I'll Liu Kang your bitch." For those who don't know Mortal Kombat, Liu Kang was a martial arts karate dude. And his specialty was like kicking motherfuckers. He'd do like this kick where like he'd kick you like 200 times in 10 seconds. It was crazy. If y'all never, oh my god, if y'all never play Angry Bird, go Google Angry Bird, bro. I used to love that game. Hey, this song was really short, but this shit was fire, bro. I love how happy and upbeat they beats are. Like, these niggas don't pick no depressing down ass beats. Look, it's a time and place for all kind of music, but me, for the most part, I'm a happy person, man. So I like hearing upbeat happy shit like this. Like, real shit. This shit just made me feel good. Like, the beat, you know, and the energy behind the beat, it just made me feel so up. Like, I fuck with this song, man, and I fuck with Shitty Boys, man. Shitty Boys be posting me, bro, so shout out to them for posting me on their stories and posting me on their page and, you know what I'm saying, shouting me out for these reactions. I'm going to keep fucking with their shit. They fuck with Flint. They did a song with Rio, the Young OG, so y'all know they fuck with Flint, you know. Shout out to motherfucking Detroit, 313, Shitty Boys, Lando, Bando, motherfucking Hip Hop Lab, all of them.